Looks like we're running out of type 3 screws.
Check the Aquabus map and schedule for details.
Welcome to the court of Fontaine. Please watch your step.
Passengers, I am your tour guide for this trip, Alfan. We are now heading to Erinias. Many people are tried there and sent to the fortress of Meripede. But passengers needn't worry. Life in the fortress of Meripede may be a good thing for certain groups of people. The Fontaine Research Institute is researching a unique energy system based on Usia and Numa, and has engineered many types of mecha and equipment that run on this energy source. From an engineering perspective, this energy can be found in every part of Fontaine, and can even be occasionally found in living beings. If it can be improved and optimized, it will surely propel Fontaine to even greater heights. Assuming they can solve the problems with it being incredibly unstable. We've arrived right on schedule at Marcotte Station, Harry Nias. Please take note that cleanliness expectations are high in this area. Littering is heavily penalized, and in some cases may even carry a prison sentence. So, I caution you against eating anything while enjoying the scenery.
The hyper-emotional element you're adding.
I wonder where humans come from.
That's all well and good, but I just want our child.
I think the next one's a trial.
Thank you.
What you got?
Another test subject.
Don't get too close! Water jet!
Wind strider!
Go! Bombs away!
Becomes the hunted.
Thank you.
into the wind.
So, here's backup.
Thank you. Don't get too close. Check this out. Supporting fire!
I think the next one's a trial.
The Aquabus will arrive in the court of Fontaine to the wonderful aroma of freshly brewed coffee. Cafes are very important locations in Fontaine. They are where intellectuals and artists gather, and people can often overhear them discussing deep and meaningful topics. If you are willing to make up a few words or concepts and join in on their conversations, you may even be able to discover some useful intel. An article said the south side of this line shows the order of law, while the north side shows the advance of science. But if you ask me, that article was just trying to create opposition between the two. The Aquabus will be arriving at the station soon. You seem not to have brought much luggage. If you have any later plans for long-term travel, you can drop by Beaumont Workshop and speak with Miss Estelle. Perhaps she'll be able to create a particularly sturdy suitcase for you, which can not only hold items, but also serve as a shield and weapon. If I am not mistaken, the latter will be of the greatest use to you.
Thank you.
Don't get too close!
Another test subject.
Thank you.
Another test subject.
How's this?
Wipe out!
Thank you.
guess I'm finally on the right path.
Thank you. Thank you.
like we're running out of type 3 screws.
Feel free to check the Aquabus map and schedule for details.
To depart. In accordance with the Fontaine watercraft transport regulations, it is not recommended that you bring the following dangerous items on board the boat. Oh, don't be nervous. I'm just following established procedure and reading out the regulations. My instincts tell me you don't have any inclinations towards rule breaking, so I'm not worried about you. Many tourists are especially fond of Fontaine's specialty perfumes. Of these, those containing Marcotte are among the most popular, as they are excellent value for money. However, these perfumes may cause unusual behavior in pets. Many cases of cat scratches and excessive dog barking have been reported. Based on personal experiences, I strongly recommend being extremely cautious with the quantity used. We are now arriving at Marcotte Station, where this journey ends. Any passengers interested in taking a commemorative photo of their Aquabus journey are advised to do so at the Court of Fontaine Station on the Clementine Line. This is because the atmosphere there is much livelier. Plus, my diligent colleague Aval keeps her boat in a much cleaner, photo-ready condition. And also, my Melusine hands struggle with holding cameras.
I think the hyper-emotional element you're adding
I wonder where humans come from.
Is this an answer from this world?
Check this out!
What's
I'll keep this close. Don't get too close!
Wind Strider!
Fire it up!
Into the wind!
Supporting fire!
One with nature. Clouds high.
The birds...
Be still.
Kami Sato Art. Suiyu. Check this out. Bombs away! Don't get too close.
Wind Strider!
I got you covered!
Cascade!
Wind Strider!
Fire it up!
Passengers, I am tour guide Elfan, and this tour is destined for the Court of Fontaine. In case you wish to study the most current and fashionable avant-garde art in Tibet, or traditional and conservative classical art, Fontaine is the premier destination. Whether you can tell the difference between the two, and avoid being led astray by the charlatans in the city is, however, a separate matter. To a colleague I care greatly about, and opted for this line of work. Aquabus is now arriving in the prosperous Court of Fontaine. I recommend giving the Northland Bank a wide berth, as you may be dragged into business ventures. They call it getting rich quick, but in reality, it's simply crime. After all, banks are experts at handing out loans and preying on the poor and vulnerable. Here's hoping that all passengers are fabulously wealthy and scrupulously moral, so that you are immune to temptation.
Welcome to the Court of Fontaine. Please watch your step.
Thank you.
Welcome to the Navia Line. I am Elfan. The boat will be departing imminently. Please do not stick your head, hands, or other body parts outside the boat. The Aquabus operator is not responsible for any accidents or injuries resulting from doing so. Also, please remember to buy the Steambird, though I don't read it myself. The choices of ingredients for Fontaine's famous seafood soup are as varied as the cooking styles, and it is one of the most iconic dishes in all of Fontaine cuisine. However, it is not suitable for travel, and consumption of it has been prohibited by law on the Aquabus, in the Opera House, in public bathrooms, and in other public areas. Excuse me. Now arrived at Marcotte Station. If any passengers are planning to attend the Opera Epicles, I recommend that you eat before attending. This is because all food and drinks are banned within the Opera House premises. Even if you did manage to smuggle in some snacks, eating would be the furthest thing from your mind during the climactic moments of the trial. Your eyes will be glued to the stage.
Turns out.
I wonder where humans come from.
Thank you.
Don't get too close!
Thank you.
it up! Don't get too close! Supporting fire!
Back into it!
Into the wind! Fallen leaves!
Adorn my...
Be still! The devil's beckon!
Check this out!
Wind Strider!
Stop it! Don't get too close! I got you covered! As one with wind and cloud! Fire it up!
Pay your dues!
Don't get too close!
One with nature!
Kami Sato Art! Sweep!
Wind Strider!
Check this out! Here's backup!
Be still.
Fire it up! I got you covered!
Wind Strider!
Thank you.